Do you know that this program allows me to record narration as the video is playing so I can look at it and see it? Fascinating. Anyway, the season for Honor has ended, and apparently that means no multiplayer or something, so I sat there for at least 20 minutes and just then realized that there was potentially nothing, so I switched over to the single player, which I haven't tried at all.
The Wardens, members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak.
The narration is important.
Masters of the longsword, their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few.
Bro, seriously? Like, bro. That's like straight up Claymore to the dick. Bro. Like, what the fuck was that? I like the half of an option to customize. Really, it's just selecting out of a couple of choices. But like, it's the same character model. But yeah, just get real ready. Real ready to listen to more gripping, compelling narration. Also, my headphone mic is not the best, but it will do. It'll do. It'll be enough for just making sure that all the pieces parts work before we start upgrading the pieces parts. Kept it on normal difficulty because I'm not a masochist, but honestly, playing through the first level now.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord.
Makes me kind of wish I had put it on
Purvis Dominic.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Domini! It doesn't have to be like this!
Yep, he's dead.
Keep them off the walls!
Continue to stand there with your pickaxe.
My lord.
I just want to do anything on top of the
break
wall.
It down!
Break it down!
Oh shit. You think they're dead? You think they would move the bodies before rolling over the ram?
But I am a warden.
Also, biggest complaint in video game history.
I have a job to do.
I have control, right? Almost died right there. Move, gotta get to the next area, not much to do, and then I lose control. Like, what the fuck was that? I only had, control of the character for like 10 seconds before it puts me into the next cutscene. And now, look. Tutorial. Like, I already played the goddamn tutorial. Like, what the... Like, okay. So, get taught how to play the game again after that gripping 5 seconds of movement. And then control is wrested away from me. I didn't even touch that guy. He just died. So welcome to Tutorial 2.0. In case you skipped the tutorial, the story mode of the game makes you play a tutorial again, just in case. You know, just in case. Alright, so we block. Oh yeah, you gotta block all the directions now. Yeah, very thorough tutorial. Even the tutorial was longer than this tutorial, and this is a brutal fucking tutorial. I just wish a game would teach me and then leave me alone, or like have the tooltips without stopping the game. I don't know. Clang, clang. Alright, now that we've successfully defeated our first enemy, try to do the next path. Oh yeah, why is it O? I thought it was Q. I thought it was the number 0, but no. It is quite literally O. For observable.
So much of warfare
like,
is about
I guess
walls,
I get it, but
gates,
holy crap.
Doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Now, remember, I'm bad at this game, but the tutorial. Didn't even see the ladder start to move, but there was somebody crawling up that ladder. Swish. And the second ladder happened to get another guy just out of nowhere because, you know, in case he didn't do it the first time.
Courtyard.
Honestly, I thought because they were running out of the door, I had to go in the direction they were going. But no, they were just showing me that the door was open and that I can continue on. Tutorials. Yes. Down the stairs. Ooh, press the button. Oh wait, no, that was a check mark.
Go, go, go! Defend this fortress! Go!
Get taught how to attack the little guys. And mind you, my frame rate's dropping during all of this because of how big the set piece and how many players are. Oh man, I'm recording at the same time and trying to do this, but it's up right. Wham! Dude, that guy just got hit.
Ready? Absolute. Fire at will!
Archers!
I think I totally ignored whatever that collectible is. I don't even register it now, and I'm looking at it in the video. Pretty sure I noticed it when I ran by. I thought this guy here was like, you know, big baddie, like the big boss, because he has like a fancy helmet and all that shit. No. Just, like, the same type of unit I've been fighting this entire time. Just not in the officer uniform, right? Slash, slash. Get some points. Real RPG element is getting your, higher so you can get. And look! It's an O! And wait, what's that? Highlighted breakable object, so I clearly know what I'm supposed to break. It doesn't mean I actually found them all. Yeah, there's apparently 10 observable objects in this map. And, like, you're watching it with me. I walked by almost all of it. And, I even come back out here and apparently, you know, like, the lion even though that was the whole of the regal first
they were strong,
5 minutes.
Now they have
I was basically just hallway and stairs. Anyway, so now that I definitely found out that it's very linear. You know, now I'm looking around for these objects that they're marked. We're like this one here. Oh, I wonder if I think I passed that object completely because I got it. Fight, so it's at least nice to know that I can watch and see where I messed up and missed everything. Also, please note the wall. Dang. Terrible spot. Because using mechanics in the game haven't taught you yet to get further in the game.
That catapult's still ready to fire.
Yeah, I literally just neck-weaved a fucking arrow. Devastating. Absolutely hilarious. Now, is that one of their catapults that he just sacrificed? Like, blue two guys? And just lose that to the guys? Yeah, get down there. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Blip. I could have lost all my health if I messed that up.
No!
First of all, Defend me! I feel really bad for this guy. He stood right next to the fire and made it really easy to chunk almost all of his health. And unfortunately, it doesn't count forever. I can't just make him stand in the fire and kill him. So I gotta actually hit him. Lit. Consumables. You know what I don't do with consumables? Use them. You know what I try to do? Use them. But really, what was the point? Because it's not like I'm actually losing health. And honestly, I'm losing more health to my own NPC bot guy. Like, no wonder why, you know, this whole thing started off as like, obviously he's the wrong guy. Because even his AI sucks. He's whacking me in the back of the head.
Warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You don't even know my name, sir.
You will be my second.
Just volunteered me for death and call me your second, but you literally don't even know who I am.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
I have never been so disrespected in my life. You know, while I was expecting this fight to be harder, I was impressed that he did come at me immediately out of the gate. But after that, it became kind of like, oh. If I didn't know how to, you know, guard block or guard break, that would be, like, probably the most difficult part of this battle. But, like, after playing multiplayer, this shit's so slow-paced. Slap. Slap. There's a couple of times in this fight where I go for a heavy attack at the same time he does, and end up timing it just a half a second faster, and I don't know if that's being generous or me actually timing it out better, but slap, 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 slap. Into the fight. And no, those guards on the outside are invulnerable. It was a ring of people.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
Some alpha male shit right here. Just like, let me grab your dick, bro. Just let go of your dick, bro. I got it now. It's mine. It's like Hoffman over there going, wow.
Kneel.
Okay, I can't be the only one that watches these knighting ceremonies and think, oh god, at least he has a helmet and chainmail. Imagine just being like slit right there.
For honor and service.
Dead. You work that hard and then kneel and then there goes your head.
Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
But no, he's a knight and he's cool now, I guess, for killing the other guy, you know? And like, Mr. Dude Bro that I just fought
We're
and slaughtered,
dude
bro just made me a knight and my warlord didn't even know what my name was. I could have been Johann Sir Shitface for all he cares. But that guy, Mr. Knight of the Thing.
Was how cool. I joined the
I have a
Black
title.
Stone Legion.
Yeah. Promotion. But like, what about his friends? What about his family? Is he just a mercenary? Does it completely not matter the fact that he can just walk away from this entire fortress like he doesn't live or have anything going for him except for battle? Anyway, bunch of RPG elements at the end, and I did alright. Probably play the next episode eventually, but I wanted to get this one narrated and hopefully uploaded so we can see if it would even be feasible. This is not Scalding Delight. It could be, but for now it's just going to be something that's done.